Hi, this is Sam from samstoybox.com, and today I wanted to show you the Bullet Skyliner elevated train. I believe it to be from a company called Trans Lunar, and circa the late 60s, although I can't find a date anywhere on it. Basically a two-piece train. Mine's missing one of the battery covers, but it still manages to make its way around the track. You can see this and other cool toys by visiting samstoybox.com.